Yeah. Thank you. Pinello? What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same, though the answer is pretty clear. No good.
What? I'm being good.
Is that right? So then you wouldn't mind if I, say, tagged along, would you?
Huh?
Oh, don't worry. Magello's busy with preparations for the fete up at the palace. Why, I'm free for the whole day. Well, let's get going.
Thank you. Thank you. You were muted the whole time.
You were muted the whole time.
Fuck. I should have known. 159. Load complete. Okay, where are we? Let's see the map. Okay, we're back here. Dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. Hey there, you little fuckers. How you doing? I'm gonna steal from you. Aw. Whoops. See, you do it once, and then he just charges and attacks automatically. Until they're dead, then you have to find another one. And you just attack. Okay, we're going to the left, I think. Yeah, we have to go down that way, but first I'm gonna fight this thing. Fight these two guys. What's up, dude? Wait, I can steal from it. Oh, yeah. Shia.
Yeah.
Aya show. All right. We can't cross over here. So we gotta go back around. Oh, man. This is where we want to go. Avoid the big ones.
And go the way of the future.
Hey, it's a nomad youth. Yeah, my name's Jin. What's to ya? Messiah wants me to come back to the village, huh? That could be a problem. Let's see, maybe my legs get better now. Nope, no good. Still hurts. I tripped running from some monsters. Guess I pulled something. I'm never gonna get any sunstones made like this. I just need to make one more to be finished for today. I didn't want to head back short, so I thought I'd give my leg a rest and try again. Explain the situation. You need a sunstone, huh? Well, if Masayu doesn't mind, I'll give you a sunstone. A shade stone, but I'm still not sure I can walk yet. You'll have to turn it into a sunstone, okay? Don't worry, I'll tell you how. You do know what we use dark crystals and shade stones to make sunstones, right? No, I don't know, but okay. You obtained a shade stone. There's your shade stone. As for the dark crystals, you'll find them all over Giza Plains. This stone right here beside me is one of the smaller ones. The bigger crystals have something inside that soak up sunlight and shines really bright.
Oh, I've seen one over there. See that one over there? If you took a look at the shade stone I gave you, bring it near one of those shining dark crystals. It will absorb the energy from it.
Oh, okay. There are four shining dark crystals in Geyser right now. If you have trouble finding them, just stop and scan the horizon. There's no way to tell how much energy you can draw from any one crystal without trying. You shouldn't need to use all four, though. This gauge will show you how much energy the shade stones absorb. When it's full, you'll have yourself a sunstone. Once you've made the sunstone, bring it to me. I'll make sure it's up to snuff. I'll go ahead and mark the dark crystals on your map, too. See you back here when you're done. I gotta absorb that energy. Because, you know, I'm gonna save right here. All right, where are we going? Wait, hang on. Oh my god. First, we're going back. Because there's one over here. Hibbity hibbity hip hip hop, and you don't stop the rocket to the bang bang boogie. Here we go. We're gonna absorb this. The dark crystal radiates a brilliant eye. Hold the shade stone up to the crystal.
Show us the power of the sunstone.
Oh man, that's not much power. Yeah, so I have to get another one. Wait, where's the other one? Yeah, I gotta go this way. Let me save again since
we might as well. We might as well save all the time.
And then we're going this way. I think. Yeah.
You wanna fight me?
You want a Royal Rumble? Little fucker. You little fuck. Okay. I see that one way over there, but I wanna fight these guys. Steal. Yeah. Miss. Yeah. Stole from you. I stole. Got a phoenix down. This goes over here. Let's fight these guys. What's he doing? He was like turning purple. purple people eater. Steal. Miss. Attack. Yosho. Okay, and then we get this thing. Yeah, yeah, let's just find the next crystal, okay? Okay. We'll go up this way, I guess. Oh my God, look at that thing. Stay away from it. Okay, I'm just gonna attack. Stay away from that thing. This guy's probably gonna run over to it when I attack him. Oh, hang on, I need item potion. Okay. Owie. Owie. Oh, I went the wrong way. Thought I'll go all the way down here and around. Here we go. Oh shit. Oh no. What's up, Ultra Wing motherfucker? We're good, man. It wasn't too bad. I thought it was gonna be worse. Do more damage. There we go. Alright, now we gotta get back to that kid. Oh, okay. Hey, you got a sunstone. Let's take a look. Seems okay to me. Not bad for city folk. So, here's what happened. Always warning us to stay away from the werewolves, right? Well, a bunch of us decided we have a little contest. See who's the bravest. Started out as a lark, but Tot said that none of us kids living on the plains should be scared of monsters. I guess I got carried away. Don't let any of the grown-ups know, though, okay? Wait, my leg's feeling better now. Let's head back to the village. I'll race you. Jin made it back home safe and sound. He is a good boy. But how his mind wanders, he never thinks of the worry it causes me. I'm sorry if he was any trouble. Please take these with my thanks. 50 gil, 2 potions, 2 teleport stones. Jin gave you a sunstone, yes. I hope it may be of some help to you. Let's save. How you doing? Save the game. Okay. Have you talked to all these people, babe? Looks like it has an itch on its back. Sword. License needed. Hang on. Licenses. How do you obtain mystic armor? Obtain accessories? Oh, okay. Obtain white magic 1. Yes. White magic 2. Cure blindness. Mystic armor. Hang on, 15. I want to get this. White magic 3. Protect and shell. Gain magic power after taking damage. And this. 20 hat. Okay, there we go. Nice. You can be four breaker. Okay, we're good for now. Equip. Damn, I don't have anything. Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna buy something from her. originally. Should I get this broadsword? It's almost... Yeah, it probably will be, but... Can I equip it? Because it says... License needed, daggers 1. License needed, swords 1. What does it mean by license needed? Does it matter? I'll just get it. Alright. Now let's equip it. Can't equip it. Magic resist. I need mystic armor too. I have mystic armor 1, so I can equip that. What? Weird. I can't put on the cotton shirt. Doesn't matter, it doesn't do anything much more. Damn it, I can't believe I bought that and I can't use it. Okay. Yeah, she... No, not yet. Optimize. Oh, you can just click. Yeah, you can just click optimize and it puts the best stuff on them. Licenses. I don't know. Let me look around in the licenses real quick. What does it mean by sword 1? Light magic. Rods. Ether accessories, mystic. Mystic armor, accessories. Lots of accessory stuff. Cura and raise. Dispel and stona. Curiga. Cleanse. Jesus. I don't see anything about sword, whatever. It's probably a different... That sucks. Oh well. Now where do I want to go? I guess just back. Don't I have magic now? Like white magic or something? Didn't I unlock it? Gambit's on. I don't know what that fucking means either. She doesn't have any magic. Okay. That's weird, I thought I unlocked. Sufficient license points. Oh, oops. I don't know how this works. I unlocked magic, so why, white magic, so why isn't it? Techniques, but where's magic at? That's weird. Oh well. Maybe I don't have any MP. Oh, I do have MP, so I don't know why it's not. Just let it go. Bastard. Okay. Old Dylan's gonna cough up a chocobo when he's... Dylan? Well, I don't know where they are, so I'm just gonna have to go look for them. Where is this Dylan guy or whatever? I don't have any gil. I just want to look, just to see. Nothing I don't already got. Do I need to go to Low Town? Where am I going? I don't know. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Make it right. Wait, what? Yeah, down this way. Okay.
Hey, Vaughn.
Huh?
It's been a long time since we did anything together. Too long. I had a really good time. Well, I should probably be getting back to the store. Actually, I was kinda supposed to be watching the place for Magello. And Vaughn, try to stay out of trouble. For me. I don't know what I'd do if you weren't here. If something happened to you.
I'm not going anywhere, okay?
That's what I wanted to hear. See you later.
Sorry, Pinello.
She left the party. She left the party.
Now you'll be wanting to know how to sneak into the palace, eh? First you go to Storehouse 5. You know the one. Two doors she has. Now the right takes Von Ratsbane to his territorial hunting grounds in the sewer bottom. But that's not the way you'll go. No, you'll take the left door down into the Garamsythe waterway. The waterway leads to a stair. The stair to the palace cellars. That's your way in. But don't go counting your gil just yet, my boy. Getting into the palace was the easy part. The way into the treasury is carefully hidden. That's where this crescent stone comes in. The magics it bears can open the hidden door to the treasury, you see. Listen, Vaughn, for the words I shall speak are most important and not to be forgotten. Do you understand? The Signet yearns for sunstone strength to light the clouded way. Once in the palace, you'll find the Signet tile, very important. Give to it the sun's power and it will light your path. Very well. Oh, a warning. Be aware that if you're caught, you'll spend the rest of your short life rotting in the Nalbina dungeons. So, look sharp, my boy. And don't go running off before you're ready. Plans freshly hatched have a habit of tumbling from the nest straight into the hunter's stew pot.
Okay.
Squads 3 through 6 are in place. They stand ready. So far, the Imperials haven't noticed a thing.
Then go now and hurry the others. By nightfall, we must ensure all our men are in place.
Sir.
Sir.
I think it just saved, so do you want to play, babe? Okay, I'm gonna call that a video.